Previously on the Best Phuck Friends Super Fun Video Game Show.
Hi, welcome to Instagib Gaming Best Phuck Friends Super Fun Video Game Show. Is that good?
Who are you playing with today?
Oh God, I'm playing with Jordan. Oh God!
Oh, get him!
No, when John and Brandon love each other very much, John stuffs it in Brandon and excretes his magical seed. And 9 weeks later, Brandon gives birth to a bouncing baby anal hatchling.
9 weeks?
I am what this city needs.
Can we just, like, lock him in a basement somewhere? Like, can we just leave him down here? Like, oh no, the cleaners got him.
I come back, like, 2 shows later. Hey, guys, I broke out. What did I miss? I got away. That was a good joke. They're just like, yeah, it's good to see you. Brandon, why? How?
Is he still talking?
Oh, I guess he is.
Oh,
excuse me, sir. Oh, Brandon.
John?
Oh, God. I have such issues aiming at close range in this game.
I got you.
What the fuck did you just kill him with?
My scar? Or no, is it a scar?
What is that?
No, P416. Yeah.
Oh my goodness. You just molested him.
Oh God. Oh,
oh God.
Brandon, what have I told you about bringing the rave to work?
Hey, man, I'll just keep themselves a little bit.
I'm not going to say no, but I'm not going to say yes.
Okay. So yes.
Shh. Not in front of the internet, friend.
I mean, as long as it's not just me, then we're fine.
Shit. Oh shit.
Shit, I'm drilling his shield as hard as I can. Beat him to death! A green item.
Trendy hiking pants. Whoa!
Ow.
He's dead, over.
Oh, we both just double tapped that.
Yeah, you did.
I like it. Do we activate this?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. That's...
We're just firing bullets randomly through this power plant. Seems like a really good idea.
Yeah, and then setting it on fire, right?
Yeah.
God damn, how many times do I need to drill your fucking back? Got it. Oh, let him burn!
Nikum is fine.
Bip!
It's actually working.
Oh no.
Oh fuck, I blew up the gas can because I thought we were done in this room.
Uh-oh, I just got axed.
Oh!
Body spray?
He did like the fetal position in midair and like in Amanda's mouth.
He did a front flip, front kick.
Combo. The fabled front kick, front flip combo, I might add.
Oh!
Brandon, I'm gone. I'm done. Let's go home. Somebody heal me, please.
I'm waiting for it to recharge.
Somebody heal me, please. Oh, wait. I can heal myself.
Oh.
I'm good.
Did you just remember that?
Really?
I thought I didn't have a med kit. I must have picked a couple up. I'm about to do a front kick, front flip into the downstairs couch.
So, the shooting, that was you, right? That's all.
How?
I think someone might have heard you.
Don't question.
Breezy, you somehow, like, I was at the thing and you somehow cut in front of me. Wait, what?
Well, now nobody gets it.
Yeah, how? Dude, what in the hell?
I feel like none of these issues were present. You know,
there
you go.
It's magic.
Although, I mean, I'm, like, super observant, so.
Yeah, you know, you totally missed the playlists that have existed on
the
channel.
Who keeps shooting the healing thing?
Ah, fucking assholes of the world. I forgot that was there. That was my bad.
Can your tank blow? Thank you, sir. I appreciate your cooperation.
I helped.
God damn it, Mang. Wang. Lang.
That wasn't even me.
Tang. Shut up, Tang. Cover Tang.
Careful, lots more coming in.
Brandon, this looks like a good spot for a chest to be. Except there isn't. Ow. My mouth.
Oh god, oh god. Oh, take cover!
Cover main. Oh. Cover main is
oh,
cover.
Oh, Brandon! Pop! What?
Wow, he lived?
I thought they'd die after that. Always.
Well, that was pretty.
Crap.
Mitch?
Cover
Wang, I'm coming.
Dude, that is durable dick.
Cover my what? Wang. Wait, what?
I mean, you said cover Wang. Oh, not Wang. Yeah.
Dude, I just hide behind it, either.
What, your Wang?
Mm-hmm.
You just throw it up in front of your face. I can't see you, you can't see me.
Oh yeah, I use it to hide from work all the time. Oh, no. Just like, can't see me.
You paint a palm tree on it.
No, I'm just an office plant. Oh my god.
Oh, you're not dead.
Nope.
Not you.
Oh god.
I'm talking about
that
bad
will.
Guy. It, don't worry, Mitch. I'll make the cover stronger.
But what about me?
Somebody just doubled down on my cover strengthening.
I did.
Now we have bonus crit damage.
I really hope that it stack. Like, I know it doesn't, but I want it to stack. Oh my god, I just ravaged his pussy.
Oops. Ow, ow.
Uh-oh. Really? That is a small. No, that's wood. Alright. I was about to say a small cloth was absorbing my bullets, and I'm not happy about this.
You know.
Oh.
Realism.
Oh no, don't jump into the fire.
Oh god, the fire! Oh god,
Mitch!
The fire!
Yeah.
Brandon's getting crispy.
Aw. Brandon. That's so sweet. Power relay.
I mean, I like crispy things, what can I say?
And oh god.
Oh, are there more baddies down there?
Oh
yep.
No, Brandon. Oh no, Brandon. Oh wait, I can get back out.
I aggressively reloaded at that person for you, John.
you looked at him.
One hit.
You're like, when I'm done reloading, you're gonna
be
dead.
There are more bullets in this.
Yo, don't forget to come up here for the weapons chest, guys.
Yeah, I gotta find that fucking ladder, though. There it is.
John.
They're very elusive, those ladders, always moving around. Having thin profiles.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Whoa. Ooh, I got some knee pads that'll allow me to get low.
I got a Super 90.
I got a blue laminate vest.
Sticky bomb explosion. Ooh, plus 5 crit damage. Ooh, health.
Hell yeah. Done. Done with drinks.
Blind slash deaf resistance. Guys, these knee pads. Oh, I'm not at the appropriate level. The knee pads will prevent me from going Helen Keller in the game.
Really?
It can't do anything for the dumb, though. There's no fixing stupid.
Oh, yeah, you're like a grasshopper. Your ears are in your knees. That's why. That's how it prevents, like, you know, deaf resistance.
Amanda, did you get this weapons chest up here?
No, not yet. I got stuck in a hole.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I got stuck in your hole. Someone had to say it. Here, Amanda, come up here on the ladder. And get that weapons chest. You remember where it's at? Amanda?
All the way back up there.
Oh my god, Mitch, me and you just... Oh, he dropped his pants out of respect, I hope.
Maybe it was out of fear. Who knows?
Just like
quickly, please.
He's got 3 bullets in his chest. He's bleeding out, but in his final breath, he's taking off his pants out of fear.
Oh, so not good. Oh god, no, this is not what I wanted. Oh god!
Brandon, don't laugh!
Oh god, Johnny exploded on me! John, this
Brandon,
might
crawl
be
back.
It.
Brandon, crawl back.
Oh, Mitch.
Cover Mangus here. Cover Mangus down.
Oh god, he's on the other side, Brandon. I can't
get
to him.
No, 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 don't worry, I'm coming to you.
Oh god. Oh no.
Can you?
Much
oh
fire.
My god, Amanda!
Very bad.
Can you revive me from here?
I can look at you.
Oh, wait. Hold up. Right here.
Like, I'm managing,
like,
okay,
I can
Mitch,
see you
and I'm
there.
Like,
okay.
Oh fuck, Brandon, I'm out of ammo, bro.
Help, please. Nope.
Well.
Mitch, I hope you appreciate it. I died for you.
I died for you.
I'm trying not to die so we don't have to restart. Oh god, it's not going well.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Brandon, I'm crawling to you. I'm crawling to you. I'm crawling to you.
Okay.
I'm crawling
okay.
to you.
Okay.
My head is in the ground.
Brandon, to the right.
Huh.
John, we might need to back up. Oh god, John, back up.
Brandon, don't laugh. Oh god, Brandon.
Did Lil just come out?
Oh god. Oh, why did it spawn me right here?
Oh
god.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh,
bad.
No.
All bad.
Oh fucking hey, Brandon.
Damn it, I did not mean to Andrew you like that.
Oh god.
Yeah, I saw you running right, and I thought I could get my assistance.
Yeah, no.
Ow.
Yeah, of course my team requires assistance. You spawned them in the lion's den.
Yeah.
Oh god, John, no, run! John, run!
Oh god, Brandon! Brandon, I've got no range, bro.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Ugh.
Fucking game. You're good here, right? With all the rape?
Oh, ammo. Yes, please.
Don't worry about it. We got you.
Brandon, lure him back.
Rape on the left. Rape on the right. Rape in the front.
Oh,
rape
you can
in the
get
back.
Up there?
There's nowhere for cover, Mang. Oh,
there's no cover for cover, Mang.
Yeah.
Thank you, Brandon.
Yeah.
Oh, Oregon. Come
on. Mitch!
I got Mitch.
Yay! Thank you.
I think that's it.
Wait, freezing. Pip.
Dude, oh, the finale to this is going to be exquisite.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Oh, yeah, his pants. He dropped his modern cargo pants for me, Mitch.
Dude, twinsies.
I feel like this is going to be another 40-minute episode.
Oh, it totally is.
Very possibly, yeah. Warning.
Wait, John, don't ruin the...
Uh-oh.
Oh, good.
Oh, explosive barrel. Wait, let him down.
Yep, nope.
Really? That didn't do at all anything?
Nope, 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 nope.
Dude, this guy was just crab walking down the stairs with an axe towards me. It was horrifying.
Shit.
I'm gonna give you crabs!
If it makes you feel any better, I... totally nailed him in the ass.
Whoa, I did not realize you were into pegging, Amanda. That's kind of awkward for
hey, you know what, Brandon? Don't knock it till you try it, okay? You don't see me shitting on your life choices, dick.
Actually, I do. Every day.
Like, constantly. Right. Like, throughout the day, really. Like, even when I don't solicit it, it's just like... Hey,
guys,
Joe, man, you suck.
I'm going to college to get a degree and better myself with education. Fuck you. Amanda, where are you going?
I thought it was on the other side.
Breezy, stand still. Like
and that was the day that Amanda tried to fit the square peg in the round hole.
Hot.
Super hot. Super hot.
Oh. Oh, Mitch, your healing skill sucks.
It really does. Here's half a bar, bro.
Yeah, it was super lucky.
What is your fucking electronic stat at? 12?
Un-Asian.
Actually... Yeah, alright, well played, sir.
Oh, man.
It's like...
I like how this fucking ass hat is just yelling at us.
I mean, yeah.
Everything's gonna shut down for a minute.
Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck me. They went top of the line
Come on, Breezy.
I like how he says everything's gonna shut down, but the lights are still on.
Did that even heal?
Uh-oh.
No, you just...
Guys, I'm about to make it difficult in here. Oh, never mind. The light's getting back. It's alive.
I just imagine him looking down into his pants. Yeah. What do you know? It's a lie.
He got a boner from fixing the generator.
Slightly awkward.
Oh god, the other side.
Oh my god, that guy got fucked.
You're welcome.
Oh, you're just up there. You're just up there leisurely pretending to do stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh. Ow. Ow. Brandon, I'm getting crispy.
Oh god.
Why did I take cover?
It's mine, don't worry.
Sir. Sir, please. Stop. Stop being so dumb. Thanks for that half a bar.
Thanks for that half-assed.
That, no, that full-assed healing attempt.
Oh!
Oh god, this guy's coming for me.
I got him.
Thank
hey,
you.
I'm coming for you too. Oh my god, Brandon, you just saved my dick.
That was me.
Oh, Amanda, that guy just dropped his pants for me.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, fuck. My balls.
Oh, god.
Oh, did I make him drop it?
Why are you stuck in this hole?
Breeze, I got this. Don't be suppressed.
Oh, somebody's crispy over there. He's got a red bag on his left leg.
Ow. Who is shooting? Oh, crap.
No, don't worry. He's about to die. Fuck you.
Got him.
Cool.
Oh god.
I reloaded him, reloaded at him, and he exploded. This game's sweet.
That's right, run.
Shit. Shit. Pistol.
Oh my god, my frames, where are they?
Oh, it's because I'm here, don't worry. Yeah, that looked like I did something. Whoa.
Oh, I'll just take cover next to you. Oh wow, you dickhole. Really?
Nope. Sweet, I got some cover resistant gloves and one bullet in my magazine. That's more your
people in the elevator. It's not.
Mitch, I require healing.
Oh god. Oh god. I'm
Amanda,
in a bad spot.
Yeah, Amanda,
yeah,
you
don't want to be there.
Horrible spot.
Hey, thanks for healing Brandon and not me.
How in the hell?
No, you straight missed, bro.
You were like a foot from him.
Yeah, and you shot it behind him.
Oh god.
Shoot the canisters.
Yeah, I got a guy with a name over here. This may be my last hurrah.
No, Amanda.
Oh
god.
Oh god.
Amanda, you may want to like not be next to him.
Yeah, well. Oh no.
Man, I know you're getting gangbanged down there, but we really need to be a team player right now.
Mitch, I know you're, Oh, one of his tanks is gonna go. He's, like, in the perfect spot for me to not be able to hit any of his fucking tanks.
Yeah.
Oh, we should probably move, because he's gonna get really close to us and just wreck us.
No, he's running the other way. Oh, I got the tank.
Guys, cover me. Cover, man.
I think he's got a red bag on his right leg. That is, yeah, you can hit it. It looks like an ammo bag.
Almost. God damn.
Oh no.
Oh. Yeah, it was a grenade bag.
Thank you.
Why did I? All right. So when you push A, he decided to jump over the. Ow. Brandon,
ow.
Please tell me you're near me.
Kind near you. Hold on.
Spooning me.
Brandon,
I mean,
stay safe.
Just your arm.
No, on my screen, you're like, I mean,
oh
it's
god,
a great
grenade.
Spoon, but.
Oh my god.
It's like, look, A for effort, and honestly, yeah, but.
I mean, gonna die.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm face planting the ground right now.
John, I am so close to that. I need to stay undercover for a little bit.
Yeah, do it. Oh god, I'm out of ammo. Are you shitting me?
Like completely?
No, I have shotgun ammo, but that hasn't been doing me very well so far.
I mean, he is inside of your butthole, so.
Well, here, yeah, worry about that guy. I'm working on the boss. Oh, ow. No, I'm not. Ow. Oh, shit. I need
to fill up. You're down to me. Oh, my God.
John.
Are you guys all down? Oh, shit.
Screen capture? Yes, I can.
Run.
Oh, cool. We found evidence.
Evidence that you guys are getting buffled?
Well, I mean, no one's gonna believe that I went down. I mean, come on.
I'm reviving one of you. I think it's Mitch.
Yeah, I think it is too.
Yeah, much, he's focused on me right now.
How much time do you have till you respawn, Amanda?
There's no respawn zone.
Oh, okay, cool.
Mm-hmm. Well, you're about to get up. I can't help Breezy with this now. So let me do that. Hey, Breezy.
Thanks, bro.
You're welcome, bro. Jesus Christ, my frames.
I don't think he's gonna be able to help you.
Is his name Benchley?
It is.
Yes.
As in bench, something I sit on.
Lee.
No, as in bench, the name that someone wrote on my ticket at Wendy's once. Not even kidding. You say Mitch? All right. My ticket, bench.
It's like a Starbucks.
Jesus Christ.
So Mitch, that was a great story, but I got soft pants.
I got modern trekking pants.
But anybody, are they soft?
Anybody?
It's jelly.
Everybody in the elevator?
No.
Wait, I have a trendy windbreaker. How trendy is this? Dude, that is super trendy.
I need to see those.
Look at how trendy I am. It's fucking orange. Breezy's fucking orange. He healed for like three.
Amanda, get in the elevator.
I'm getting my stuff. I worked really hard during that, okay?
Yeah, it looked like you were working real hard laying down on the floor next to Mitch.
Don't judge us.
Hey.
Laying with another woman? I thought we were a thing.
We spooned well.
Oh my god, you look like a man from this angle.
Fantastic. I'm kind of digging this haircut, actually.
Really? It looks like you dunked your head in a urinal and flushed.
Ugh.
Hot.
Super.
And this is why Mitch gets to spoon with me.
Oh, come on. All right.
Looks like the power grid is a lot more
I'm going
stable.
To teleport.
Thanks to you, we're back in business.
Use my magic sense of magicry.
That's the one.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to ruin the mistake there.
Well, sure. You did, but it's okay.
He's already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
I like how she says he's already on his way back in. Yeah, because that asshole probably, like, he left. Like, he saw a big, fucking big red coming up the elevator. He was like, oh, all right, well, you guys got this, right? Yeah, okay. Fucking dickhead.
That's like the security guy. He's like a cop, right? And he's like, oh, yeah, you guys got that, right? I'll just stand in this room.
I mean, yeah, pretty much.
How is the tech wing offline? I'm pretty sure I came up here and... Oh,
no,
never
we
mind.
Haven't.
Yeah. All right, hang on. I'm in the cutscene.
Where is it?
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. But I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. City can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit. See what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed him whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too.
All right. So that's it. We got the,
God knows why. Take care.
We got the tech wing up, guys.
Yeah, we did.
I feel accomplished.
Woo! This new gear could really make a difference.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna put that nice turret job on. Oh, hey, real quick. So I found out that I was reading the patch notes, and one of the patch notes was that the turret in the dark zone won't attack everything. Good call,
agent. Oh yeah, finally.
So I thought that was pretty funny. Anyways, guys, thanks for checking out this episode. We're going to have more coming your way, so be sure to stay tuned, and we'll catch you in the next one.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Peace out.
So can we talk about the line, Fart to Good Intentions?